father calling. Welcome at long last to the real world and real responsibility. King Laundry was among my first investments in Grindstone. Not an important one. Honestly, I'd forgotten about the dump. But with shrewd management, perhaps even an ungrateful and capricious teenager like you can make it a success. Let's go over the basics one more time. Pay attention. First, take a basket of laundry and load it into an empty machine. Remember, time stood idle is time wasted. Maintenance and cleaning are your responsibility. Any trash, pick it up and dispose of it. There's a dumpster around the side of the building. Wash cycle, your watch will alert you with an important beep. Remove the wet items and transfer them to a tumble dryer. Next, maybe attend to any other small jobs. Your reputation is your livelihood. Broken machines, scattered trash, or blocked toilets will lose customers. No one wants to come to a faulty, smelly laundrette.
Damage! System subjugated!
Once the clothes are dry, take them out and place them ready for the customer to collect. Sanitation hardly seems glamorous, but nothing in life comes free. For once, show me you're capable and that you can be trusted. Otherwise, well, the packing plant always needs fresh meat. Fix the toilet.
Thank you. Next up, Delectable Sounds magazine described this one as so quintessentially 1993 that it could have been recorded 30 years from now by someone trying to sound like an artist from 1993. I don't know what that means, but it's way up the top 10.
The washing machines are token operated. Remember to remove the cash from the token machine regularly and put it in the safe in the office. Ashley, this is your father calling. Welcome at long last to the...
Winner! winner!
Yeah.